Good morning. I've got my cop hat, which has my batteries, and I put the batteries on the keyboard, and I am about to do some things. I do this real fast. It takes 3 6 6 double A batteries to power the keyboard, and it's been lasting me, so it's good. So yesterday, last night, I transcribed that. That is what this is. And I'm gonna do it on this accordion. I don't know if you can see that it's an accordion. Ooh, okay. But I'm gonna try it on here first. Gotta do that. Okay, so we start with low E. Okay, man, I might have written this wrong. There, okay, so let's do this just a few times. Okay, where are we? E. It's actually pretty simple, but I don't know. Yeah, it looks simple. I mean, I don't know. I'm not used to this. Okay. Accordion. So here we go. Let's just see what this is like. So, this is our. That's our C. That's our C major. That's just C. Okay. So let's see. We go E, E. Oh man, this is hard. Okay. Why did I make it so hard? Okay, if I do it. How can I do this? Okay. Okay, so basically I can't do this. But what if I do this? Okay, see, where's my accordion chart? Where is my accordion chart? Okay, so we got. go. This tells me where to go. So we've got the G. G here. Does that help? No, we need an E. We don't have an E. We need an F sharp. Do we have an F sharp? What's F? F sharp is G flat. Don't have a G flat. Okay. what are we doing? Do we have a B? We have a B flat. Okay, this isn't helping at all. no. I wanted to do this. Okay. Oh, and then we can go to D. We do have a D, okay. Oh, that actually sounds nice. Okay, so. And then, here's our C. Just leave it at that. Pick this guy up off the ground. Okay, is this off?
Yes.
Okay. Now we do our little practice. So if we do, okay, we cannot. They will not merge with each other. Okay. Well, surprisingly, that was 11 minutes. And one of the things wasn't even undone. Okay, whatever. So I've got these ukuleles. We got these guys. Whee! And I want to get this one with, Melissa says there's something called like baritone strings, which would make it like a bass, and see. On one of them it has 6 pegs, the other one it's missing some of the pegs, and so it will be, basses have 4, guitars have 6, I don't know, whatever. Ukuleles are supposed to have 4, yes. And I should be practicing guitar, so okay, where are we? Accordion is, no, okay. Actually learning this. Okay, this is not good. Why is it like this? I don't know. Okay, the batteries come out. No more batteries! Because it saves power to keep them out of your thing. I probably shouldn't be throwing them around like they are little missiles. Magic missile! Lightning bolt! Okay. Where are we? Okay. I don't know where I am. Are you sure? You're right here. No, seriously, I don't know where I am. Dude, trust me, you're here. But I'm kind of confused as to the location of where I am, and okay, that's cool. I need to pee. Why do I always need to pee? Okay, so that accordion is kind of curious. Oh no. Hello. Okay. Oh. Yes, that said, I need to pee. Okay, so. course, that piano thing we just did was all based on that. That's basically what it is, which sounds different in my mind than one. I don't know what that is. Okay, so... Thank you. And then, what? Okay, how does it sound? Ah! That's how it sounds. Ah! the same kinnison. Okay. Where are we? I do not know where my thingy is. My thingy always goes missing. Okay. It was under the cop hat. Okay. Okay. So weird, I don't know. Okay, so yeah, we have this thing. Doesn't really matter. We can try this. D. Why are we starting on D? Okay. Okay. I don't know how I'm going to learn this because it's really a mess. I'm going to have to write it out more simple than that. Trying to learn notation and learn the thing at the same time. It's like it's over, dude. Turn off the camera.
Thank you.
do that hard? I don't know. I don't know, let's do a D. No, it's not D yet. So much. What was I gonna do? Okay. Okay. But